Welcome to Zazz Freebies. This is Cindy, and in this video I'm going to be going through how to set up your computer properly in Internet Explorer for completing your credits through the advertisers and getting your full credit to be qualified. And the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go up to the little icon up here in the very right hand corner of your screen that looks like a little gear, and you're going to click on that, and then you're going to click on Internet Options right here, and then it's going to bring up this box. And when this box opens up, you're going to click on the privacy tab here at the top. And if you don't see a little sliding scale in this little box right here, you're going to need to click on default, and it'll bring up the scale, and you just scroll all the way down until you get to where it says accept all cookies. Then you're going to click on the advanced button right here. And you will need to make sure that override automatic cookie handling is checked, and that you check to accept both first party and third party cookies. And you also want to make sure that this little box right here is checked, that you allow session cookies. And then you will click the OK button. And then on the same page, you're going to want to make sure that your pop-up blocker is not turned on. So there should not be a check mark in this box. And the reason for this is pop-ups are the way that the pages go from the Zazz Freebies network to the advertiser. And if you have that turned on, they're not going to go like they're supposed to. So you need to make sure that that box is not checked. And then second, you're going to go to the general tab, and you're going to want to make sure that you clear your browsing history. So you're going to go down to where it says browsing history, and you're going to click on the delete button right here, which will bring up this box. And you will need to make sure that the box beside cookies and website data and history are both checked, and the other ones don't really matter, but you need to make sure these two are checked. And then you're going to just click the delete button. And when the box goes away, then that means that your history has been cleared and your computer is ready for you to start greening with the best of them and getting your credits. And that is how you set up your computer properly in Internet Explorer. And I hope you enjoy the Zazz Freebies network and start making some money right away. Have a wonderful afternoon, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye-bye.